हे गाइस, व्हाट्स अप, कैसे हो यार तुम लोग, एंड वेलकम बैक टू मोर GTA 4। तो भाई ये है, क्या कहते हैं, पैक की मैक्रेरी पे हम आ चुके हैं, और चलो भाई अपना काम शुरू करते हैं।
So the plan was they were gonna hide the diamonds in the queen's ass.
Oh, hey, Nico.
Hey, Kate.
Get your fucking hands off my fucking sister, boy.
We're talking, not having casual sex, Patrick. I pray after the amount of practice you've had, you'd know the difference.
Sure, I know the difference. One leaves you feeling sad and empty and alone, and the other's casual sex.
And I'm quite sure you and Mr. Nico here will have fun on your play date.
Hey.
Coming, Ma. You boys play nice now.
For sure.
Hey.
Okay.
Oh, we're gonna play real nice. They're clean as a fucking whistle. One previous owner.
Yeah.
Safely driven, ready for action. We got an opportunity, my boy.
Yep, fortune favors the brave.
Gotta make hay while the sun shines.
So is you down, boy? Or is you out?
Down for what?
Down for robbing a thief.
Robin Hood.
Exactly, Robin fucking Hood.
Who are you going to rob?
The fucking mafia, boy.
Yeah. Is the money good? What's the risk?
Well, the risk is we all die a very slow and painful death. And the money is good, very good indeed.
So you in, big guy? Or we gonna have to kill you?
Well, since you put it that way, I mean.
Right.
Good. All right, all right.
Let's go.
Let's do this.
ओ भाई, ये बहुत तगड़ा मिशन है, ठीक है, मैं बता रहा हूँ, ये बहुत ही मस्त मिशन है। इसमें हाइस्ट होगा और मज़ा आएगा, खूब मज़ा आएगा। लंबा मिशन है लेकिन है बहुत तगड़ा। बैठो भाई, बैठोगे?
Management plan?
You fucking guessed it. It's an Ancelotti operation. Ray tipped us off about a big payoff they just got. A fat cash payoff.
Ancelotti's, huh? I can't tell none of those Watt families apart. Ancelotti's, Gambino's, Pecorino's.
It's the fucking Pegorino's, man. We're working for them. Pecorino's a type of cheese. Pegorino's is a bunch of Guido gangsters out of Alderney.
They're all mafia, though?
Of course they are. Cosa Nostra and all that shit. Our family used to be bigger than all them mafia families put together. Back in the day, that is.
Not this shit again. I heard this speech a million times. McCreary's ran the city. People were scared to say their name, let alone come near their place in purgatory. Life was great. We were in charge.
It's fucking true. I'd like to hear you tell Gerald that it's a boring story. My brother wouldn't take too kindly to that now, would he? You know that purgatory is called what it is because people were so scared of the McCreary's?
भाई ये क्या होता रहता है इस पुल पे? सब लोग लेफ्ट ले लेते हैं अचानक से, फिर वापस राइट ले लेते हैं। Oh, sorry, पहले राइट ले लेते हैं, फिर वापस लेफ्ट ले लेते हैं।
Now fucking come back there and kick your fucking ass in a minute.
I hear that Francis McCreary is your brother.
Fucking Frankie, my brother. He may have a badge, but I tell you for a fact, he's as crooked as the rest of us McCreary's. More so. At least we ain't fucking hypocrites. Kate's the only decent one.
I can believe that.
You know Frankie, do you? I got a story for you if you do.
Another fucking story.
Shut up, Gordon. So, Nico, when Francis and Gerald was growing up, Frankie becomes an altar boy. He swears to this day that he wanted to serve the Lord. Jerry knows the truth, though. He only put on that cassock so he could pocket the change in the collection plate. Fact. That's Francis, down to a fucking T. I don't even know if he realizes what a crook he is.
That sounds like the Francis McCreary I met.
I bet. Motto community leader, my ass.
You're just worried he'll start clamping down on you. Ain't you, Paggy?
I'd like to see him try it. Not gonna happen with the things Jerry knows. Here we are, boys. Moment of fucking... All right, boys. If Ray is correct, then the money's going to be kept in the office in the main building. And there should be a boat docked out back for the getaway. All right, it's up and over the fence. Don't go too fucking far, Nico.
Oh, अच्छा भाई, मुझे नहीं बताया कौन सा मिशन है। मैं तो भूल गया, मैं तो कुछ और समझ रहा था। ये तो कोई दूसरा ही मिशन है। भाई मैं यहाँ सामने खड़ा हूँ, इनसे मारा नहीं जा रहा है। ओह सॉरी सॉरी, ये तो अपना दोस्त है। चल भाई पहले हेल्थ ले लूँ, बच गया, यही है ना इनसाइड। अरे भाई भाई बच गया। अरे तुम बीच में आओगे तो गोली लगेगी ना भाई फिर। और इन बंदों को कवर भी नहीं लेना है, आगे जाके ऐसे ऐसे करके मार रहे हैं जैसे भाई पता नहीं कोई बॉलीवुड पिक्चर चल रही है। एक तो इसके पास शॉटगन है तो ये पास आके एक गोली मारेगा और मैं मर जाऊंगा। अच्छा ये तो मेरा दोस्त है। अरे भाई मैंने इसको बोली, अरे भाई
Packy's fucking bought it. What am I gonna tell his brother? Shit.
तो दोबारा कर लेते हैं दोस्तों, ऐसी कोई दिक्कत नहीं है, ठीक है ना, होपफुली। अरे यार ऐसा क्यों होता है कि मैं उस मिशन के एंड में जाके हार जाता हूँ। ये तो मर्सिडीज जैसी लग रही गाड़ी, इसे ले लेता हूँ।
Shut it, Gordo. Ray's giving us a tip-off about a big payment the Ancelotti's just got. We're all gonna do real well out of this.
These places are messed up. I think this Ray guy's fucking me.
No one's fucking with me, Nico. Is this how things work here? The whole city's turned into a fucking theme park. Only places an honest criminal can make any money are these shitholes.
You think they're fucking with you, Packy? They're laughing at you.
You think they're having a laugh with Gerald, Gordo? You think even these Alderney Guidos would have the balls to do that?
Them Guidos use you for what they like. If the peg-ass Gerald to wipe his ass, he probably would.
What's that say about you then, Gordo, if you're taking orders from Packy?
That don't mean shit.
Fucking with us or not, these jobs pay the bills, don't they?
The only thing they're doing for Gordon is keeping the bookies off his back for another week. How much you lose on that swingers game last week?
That shit was rigged. I got screwed in the ninth damn inning. A guy who bats 150 hits a three-run homer. Bullshit.
Don't go dropping too much green after this. If the Ancelotti's here, we've been spending it up, they might finger us for this job. If that happens, the bookies will be the least of your worries.
Don't trouble yourself about me, Packy. I'm sitting on my money. How can I throw it all to bookies like Gordon over here? Saving it up, so
I don't give a shit what you're doing with your cut. All I care about is you holding up your end on the job.
You shouldn't save too much, Michael. You never know. You might get hit by a bus tomorrow.
Nah, not St. Michael here.
My cousin, Roman, he has this gambling problem as well. Can't have a dollar in his pocket without spending it in the car.
Are these his dollars he's spending or yours?
What's mine is his. We are cousins.
Boys, moment of fucking truth.
बारिश बहुत जबरदस्त हो रही है.
If Ray is correct, then the money's going to be kept in the office in the main building. And don't go too fucking far, Nico.
बंदूक. अरे ले भाई, इस बार तो मेरे पास गोलियां भी नहीं है. वाह भाई वाह. ये मेरा दोस्त है क्या? यार ये जो ड्रम सिलेंडर रखे हैं ये फोड़े तो थे मैंने लास्ट टाइम. क्या बारिश में नहीं फूटता ऐसा कुछ है क्या? भाई बंदे आ ही जा रहे हैं, आ ही जा रहे हैं. चलो 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 चलो, इस बार गोली नहीं चलाऊंगा यार. यहाँ मैंने
me and Nico make a swim for it with the money.
See you back at the house, Becky.
Why did you keep the money dry? No, wet notes.
क्या करना क्या है? ये मत कहो कि तैर के जाना है. मेरे को बोट चाहिए. भाई थप्पड़ मार दूंगा, पागल हो गया क्या ये? बोट कहें? अच्छा अच्छा, हाँ ठीक है ठीक है ठीक है. आ रहा है ना? हाँ आ रहा है आ रहा है. पता लग रहा है भाई, यहाँ भी ग्लिच कर गया.
Country in a boat, didn't you, Nico?
That don't mean I can drive one. Fuck it, though. I'll give it a try.
That was fucking beautiful. We did ourselves proud. My brother Jerry's gonna be fucking ecstatic.
Providing the enchiladas don't figure out it was us, they ripped them off.
Don't fucking worry about it. This figure was another one of the five families. Us McCreary's are under the fucking radar nowadays. It ain't a problem.
I hope you're right. For my sake.
Shut up and think about the money. If that don't work, think about my sister. I tell you though, you're only getting your hands on one of those.
We did it. Top of the fucking world. Here's your share. Don't go spending it in the Italian restaurants.
I'll see you soon, Becky.
ओ भाई साहब, ये मिशन तगड़ा था भाई, मज़ा आ गया। एक बार फेल हुआ लेकिन मज़ा आया काफ़ी। अब आगे क्या करना है? ओ भाई सही है, मज़ा आया मिशन को करके। तो ये लिमो कैसी है, अजीब सी। एक काम करते हैं, घर चलते हैं। एक मिनट रुक जाओ, चलते हैं घर। पहुँच गया। कॉल वॉल आएगा क्या किसी का? चलो यार, अब तो कुछ भी नहीं है। आ गया।
Nico, what's this I hear about you running with Patrick McQuarrie now these days?
He's got work and he's a good guy. You're not planning on taking him down, are you? Lay off him, for me.
I'm not planning on taking him down. He's my damn brother, you idiot.
Packy McQuarrie, Francis McQuarrie. It's all starting to make sense. I knew Irish families were big, but I didn't expect to run into brothers in a place the size of Liberty City.
Yeah, just thank the Lord you ran into Packy and not my other brothers. Packy's just a hood, but Gerald is into some serious shit. And Derek, he's the worst. If that asshole ever comes back from Ireland, I can't be held responsible for what I do. My brothers ain't no good, Nico. Trust me on that.
You know what? Me and Packy get along. Maybe if doing what you do is good, then I want to be no good instead. I should meet the other McCreary's.
Be careful what you wish for.
Chalo, jo bhi hai. Arre, phir se message aa gaya lawyer ka. Theek hai bhai. Office band hai, mujhe laga kuch appointment ka message aayega. Chalo, koi nahi. Chalo, theek hai yaar. Aur to koi mission hai hi nahi filhal. Main tumse next part mein milta hu. Aur dekhte hain aage kya hota hai. Theek hai yaar. Chalo, thanks for watching. Bye bye. See you guys.